Now let's move on to your next crime. Kunikazu Okumura. You should know who he is, considering what happened. Your testimony regarding this incident is crucial. I'm sure you know why. Answer this question carefully. What did you do to Okumura?